We have reached the conclusion, my friend.
Split you apart, Yugoslavia!